Some of my first session work was doing publishing demos with Voice and Heart. At the time, they were just writers for Screen Gems, and I was getting paid maybe $30 a session to do their demos. And I did that for a couple of years, and then at some point, they had the opportunity to do the songs for the Monkees TV show. And I happened to be working in Vegas at that time. And they showed up in the lounge and said, "We just got an offer to do this great TV show and we want you to come do it with us." So I gave my notice in Vegas, came back to LA. That all really worked out. I played on Last Train to Clarksville, which had my guitar on it, you know, like the first thing you hear. And then all of those producers that didn't want to know me before said, "Who played guitar on that?" And when they heard it was Louis Shelton, then everybody started calling me. And from that point on, I really had all the session work I could, you know, ever want. Yeah, with Valerie, that was kind of a fluke thing, because as a guitar player in my record collection, I had all kinds of stuff, you know. I would sit down and work on all of the different stuff, classical, you know, all of the jazz guys, but also flamenco. And I remember I had quite a bit of Carlos Montoya flamenco thing. So when, I don't know what happened, but I was feeling pretty confident when we cut that tune enough to joke around. So they started counting that tune off, and with those particular chord changes, I just started, as a joke, playing this Carlos Montoya stuff on electric guitar. And then, like, when it was over, I said, I was just joking. And they said, "Oh, no, that's great, play that, you know." And I said, "You gotta be kidding." And they said, "No, it sounds, you know, let's do it." So we recorded it, and I played that same stuff, which is just a bunch of hammer-ons and pull-offs and stuff like that.
Feel so good, and I